get off if you want my hair or you can see them pulling up.
Alright.
You don't have to. You're walking the payoff.
Is the price business going to drive? Excuse me? Is the price business going to drive? Yes. Last year we did probably around 400 R's. And this year we should be doing close to 500. So yeah, it's just, in drifts and drafts, of course, beginning of the year, at least.
They still get that, okay. I knew they chose hers. And then they have that.
Hers.
Yeah, I knew hers. Because I don't think, I don't get down that way much. That side he had gotten used to. Like they were using the storage But I noticed they got that translated right off 41. I'm not sure if they still do, but they did have a switching contract for the whatever loop.
That seemed like there's a lot of that.
But I mean at the mill itself.
Oh, right, the
mill. They have the actual contract in the first switching engine. At least they did. Right, but they don't connect. There's like...
Oh, yes, you're right.
It's like from here to the signal. And they say, no! I believe that's the case, because long ago is when they did that, and it was, well, it was, usually beneficial. Yeah. Engine and car go by, I'll walk down to the street and get a couple of arms. And then, going to Western, I just said to the
Eastern. Yeah,
that's 92. What's it, 92?
Is it
running? No, 98 was running. 89 system. I think they have the 92 and Middletown has the 91.
Yeah, do they still have that?
I stopped by this spring or summer. That one is. They built that little trolley barn building up there. And see if they're there. Experiencing.